Now take a look at this. Omaha police find this gator along with dozens of other reptiles, all seized by the Nebraska Humane Society.
The owner jailed tonight, and not just for his pets.
KETV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich joins us live.
Brandy, take a look at 31-year-old David Randall along with his pet alligator. Police say it's illegal for Randall to have it, along with the drugs officers say they found.
Neighbors never knew a rather large reptile lived next door.
I thought the Humane Society was coming for the dogs. I said, geez, that's a lot of hassle for no license plates on the dog, you know.
Robert Glover says he watched as Nebraska Humane Society and Omaha police served a search warrant near 32nd and Cumming Wednesday morning.
I'd have guessed a lot of things, but not alligators in a high-tech pot farm, no.
But police say yes, saying they found 75 pot plants, calling it an elaborate growing operation. And as for the reptile, it had plenty of friends.
It was